You guys ready to go?
Yeah.
Just testing it out, make sure it works.
Oh,
fair. And then it was big. From then on, I'm called Big Enough Dad. I mean, Buddy, for Jane, you and your broken bear, the bear family.
Okay, turn around. Okay, let's turn. Let me see the front. All right. Smile.
Thank you.
the guy that's in the room.
Thank you.
Just find six, okay?
Yeah.
Are you using the paper basket? Oh.
That's a cool basket you got, Ricky.
Looking anywhere. Ah! This is Ricky's one. Now I can have it and eat it.
I went in the teacup. I'll tell you, it's top secret. So why don't you go ahead and put that lid down?
Yes, you did.
Found one?
Yeah, I found three.
Found one, two, three, four.
You just need this much, right? Four.
No, you need six.
Okay. So I need...
a whole hand and one more.
Three more.
Good job. That was good math.
Yeah, he's really good in the
Got it. So this is your
only one in here?
I found one in there.
Ricky found one there too.
Okay, so how many
do I have? In the bedroom.
I can only find one more.
How many you got, Ricky?
Three. I just need to find...
Three more. You're halfway there. Santa's got to
find
one more.
One more. Then you find three. I'm so good.
You're so humble.
Be quiet.
Okay, while you're looking, we're going to videotape your little animals. There's Ricky's froggy, Cassandra's turtle.
Dad?
Your candy.
Everywhere.
There's Dad.
You have to look everywhere.
She found it up on the shelf. I hid that one up there. Oh, careful.
I see one.
Be quiet. Sit down. Be quiet.
You
do.
Yeah. I see one.
No, that's enough of that.
I see one.
Okay. That's the one.
Very good. Good job, Ricky. Look, I don't know koala bears laid eggs.
But
that's not the one I saw. Is it in a
cup? Hmm. Is it in a cup?
After
you
finding the fish. How much you got now, bud?
That's one, two, three, four.
Four? Then how many do you
need?
Only two
more. Oh, I'm sorry.
Two more.
No.
But I want. What's that? What's that? I'm
saying I'm kidding. What's high? High
place. Nothing!
I can hear you thinking. Quit.
Did you? Oh, then what did I say? Mom?
What
is it? What
is it? Is that the green one, Mom? Ricky,
did you see it yet? I
want to
eat it.
I'm about to give up.
No, you're not going to give up. You can do it.
Giving
up is not good.
I can only do it.
Well, you can try to look for another one and come back to this one.
Did you find all the ones in the fire?
No. I don't think so, because they found all the ones in the bathroom, so. The other one's got to be in the parlor, then.
Okay. Don't mind me, I just want to put an egg.
You found all yours, right, Cassandra? You found six? And Ricky, you have four?
I got one, two, three, four. Yeah. Yep, I found all six.
Hmm? Did you find that one? Yeah. Must have. 12.
Can you tell me how long I'm getting warmer?
I don't know this one. This is the one that went down
here. I know this one. This is the one I hid.
Okay.
You're warm. You're still warm. You're getting a little bit colder. Warmer. Warmer.
Sandra, get away.
Warmer. 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 Hot. You're hot. Okay?
Is it something?
You found it. Good job.
And I knew who that one was.
Did you send it?
I got a glance of it.
He found one over there.
Yeah, but hers is way up high.
And I found the last one, too.
The last one, Ricky's in the kitchen.
I see.
Maybe Mom can help you with warm and hot.
Yeah.
Well, you are kind of cold right now. No, you are getting hot. You're getting hotter and hotter, and you're getting really kind of hot. You're getting hot. You're really hot.
Someone
you're hot. You are slightly getting warmer. Getting a little warmer. You're getting really hot. Real hot. You are so boiling hot right now.
Burning! On fire!
Yeah.
Your hair's on fire.
You're boiling hot.
I can't be on my head.
Good thing the phone didn't ring. Okay, that's all of them. Why not? You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go. Ricky's being a G.I. Joe, walking through the swamps. In the jungles, it's the G.I. Joe man, walking through the mud of the jungles while it's raining. Look, they've disappeared. Where have they gone? Will they ever come back? They've returned. Wow, their magic saved them this time. What will happen next time? Where have they gone? They're supposed to have gone to the first castle. Let's see if they reappear or not.
No, I don't think this is the right castle. You better disappear again. Abracadabra!
Oh, they've left again. Where have they gone this time? Here's the second castle. Maybe they'll come here. Let's wait and see.
Either. Better than fear. Abracadabra!
Tune in next time to see what happens with Cassandra and Ricky of the Magic G.I. Joes. Where have they gone? Where have they gone?
Notes.